What is going on YouTube? It is your boy Effective here, bringing you yet another competitive class setup video. In today's video, we'll be using the Kar 98 sniper rifle. We'll be going over the best attachments that I have. Granted, you guys can change it if you feel necessary, but this is my personal preference. Now let's get right into class setup. So first off, like I said, the Kar 98, the fastest sniper in the game, as far as I know. So first off, we have the F8 Stabilizer for damage range and +2 accuracy. So the accuracy really helps when you're quick scoping. So like whenever you can't be, you don't need to be fully zoomed in to even hit a shot with this gun. You can even no scope and it actually hits, which is crazy. I wonder what they have for the actual hip fire accuracy on this gun. I'd really love to check that out. For the barrel though, we have the Krosnik 560mm. It just aimed down sight speed. It lowers the bullet velocity, but I don't really see a difference to it. No optic. The regular sight is good enough for me. For the stock, we have the short stock. It's just movement speed, aim down sight speed, sprint to spire speed, and aim walking movement speed. I know it decreases accuracy, recoil control, and flinch resistance, but you don't really need all that. Granted, all the other attachments cancel it out. So that's why I run the short stock. Proficiency, we have quick scope. It's an accuracy immediately after ADS, so that's really good when you're quick scoping. It's broken for the sniper, essentially. Kit, we also have on hand. It just throws your Simtexes and nades faster. Same thing with the ammo type and rear grip, fabric grip, and LinkedIn. Same thing for every class, like I said in the previous video. Now for the mag, this is the first one that we actually have a mag on. Granted, the only reason I have it on is because I want the aim down sight speed. It is only 3 rounds, so you have to be kind of careful when you're shooting, when you're playing like 4v4s essentially. If you shoot too many bullets, you're going to be out of ammo way too quick. And now underbarrel is the same as the last class setup video, which is Smile Pistol Grip. This is like the best one for a lot of things. On this one anyways, I use the Smile Pistol Grip. But yeah guys, this is the Kar 98 class setup that I use in my competitive games, in game battles, wagers, tournaments, etc. But yeah, hope you guys did enjoy the video. Remember to hit that like, hit that subscribe button, and yeah, you guys have a good day. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.